over here. We don't have much time. Black Talon is our adversary. He's a servant of Dr. Destroyer. And if we don't bring him down quickly, he'll lay waste to all Millennium City.
You a quick death. That's more mercy than you'll get from Dr. Destroyer.
I'll hold off the reinforcements.
You're going to have to defeat Black Talon on your own.
Shown great bravery today, my friend. We need to shut down all those beacons. They broadcast a high-frequency signal which drives the Qular crazy. That's what caused them to attack.
beacons are down. Let's launch Ironclad and hope he's able to bring down the Q'lon mothership. This door leads to the defense control room. Go for it! Launch the Ironclad defense!
Seal the shell. We don't have much time.
Ironclad's hypervelocity shell easily penetrated both the shield and the mothership's armor. The destruction of the mothership sent the Q'lar into confusion. The surviving aliens fled. With your help, we made quick work of cleaning up the city.
Whoa!
Unfortunately, other foes were busy during this crisis. New emergencies are popping up around the globe. The champions need your help with a new threat right here in Millennium City. Meet me in Renaissance Center and we'll get to work.
Thank you.
heroes have a power that generates energy. This is called an energy builder. The energy you have stored is shown in your energy bar. Your other powers have activation costs that drain this stored energy. There's a marker on your energy bar that shows your equilibrium point. Outside of combat, your energy reserves automatically regenerate to this point over time.
Let's discuss charge ups and maintains. Any power that has a charge time can be charged up. Hold down your mouse button on the powers icon, or keep the assigned number key pressed to charge a power. The longer you charge the power, the more damage it does and the more energy it expends. You can activate the power at any time by releasing the power key. The power activates automatically when fully charged. Charge-up powers can also be fired with a tap for a quick burst of damage. Just press and release. Maintain powers start with the charge bar full. A maintain power remains active until the charge bar empties, you run out of energy, or you release the power key. If you have sufficient energy, you can immediately reactivate the power by pressing the key again.
Powers allow you to quickly get from point A to point B. You'll receive your first travel power when we finish here. It's bound to your T key by default. Tapping the T key or clicking the powers icon activates it. Some travel powers accelerate over time. You can charge up these powers to start moving at full speed immediately.
Each time you level up, you may gain new powers. New powers are displayed here. Just press the Purchase Powers button to add them to your hero. At certain levels, you may have a choice of powers. Select the power you want and press Select Power. You may also receive Advantage Points. Advantage Points are used to purchase new ranks in an existing power or add a special effect to one. Choices available to you have green text. You may also receive Talent Points. Each talent you buy increases one or more of your hero's stats. Stats highlighted in yellow within a talent are your hero's super stats. What are super stats? Glad you asked. The character screen shows a picture of your hero and your hero's stats. Moving your cursor over any stat displays a tooltip with detailed information on how that stat affects your hero's performance. Super stats are highlighted in yellow in your character window. Increasing the value of your super stats grants bonus damage in combat, in addition to the stats' normal effects. You can also alter your hero's stats with gear. Upgrades are classed as offense, defense, and utility. Within each class, an upgrade may be ranked as a primary or secondary. Hover your cursor over an upgrade to view its effect. Any changes to your super stats are highlighted in bold yellow text. Equip an upgrade by dragging and dropping it into the appropriate slot. Right-clicking or double-clicking an upgrade equips it in the first available slot of the proper type.
Okay, I think you're ready to face Millennium City. Let's get you some gear and get you back to Defender.
Millennium City, a gleaming city of the future, a triumph of human engineering and a testament to the human imagination. But behind the beauty, there is tragedy. Ours is a city built upon the ashes of catastrophe. When the maniac known as Dr. Destroyer brought down the city that stood here before, cutting short the lives of thousands. To this day, there are those who live in fear that Dr. Destroyer will rise again to threaten this great city. Some even say he already has returned, that Destroyer was responsible for the recent Q'lar invasion, and now he's producing an army of robots from a facility hidden somewhere within city limits, and that another savage attack on Millennium City could come at any time. I am here to make sure that does not happen. My name is Defender. I am the leader of the Champions, the world's most powerful super team. This is my town, and it's my duty to protect it. But if you're willing to lend a hand, I would be honored to accept your assistance.
Thank you.